gentlemen, my name is Mr. Andrews, and I am back, being accompanied by
Mrs. Andrews.
And, first off, I want to say, if you have something rude, derogatory, disgusting, or just, like, negative comments to say, anything personal, just keep your mouth shut. I mean, it doesn't really bother me and whatnot.
It obviously bothers you if you're saying something about it.
No, I'm just saying in general. It doesn't bother me. Like, I didn't fucking go into my bedroom and fucking cry about it. Okay. But, you know, there's gonna be trolls out there, internet trolls, who get off and get all giddy and shit because they can talk shit to other people online and over the internet, and it makes them feel all high and powerful. You're not high and powerful. You are the lowest of all low scum, and you're pathetic, and you're just stupid. So just stop. Anyways, we're gonna react to a trailer. This is a Stephen King thing. It's called 1922. Apparently, it's a Netflix original and whatnot, or it's gonna be on Netflix, and that's the only way you're gonna be able to see it. So let's check this out.
Man's pride was man's land. And so was your son. My wife. She wanted us to leave all this behind.
We can move.
The cities are for fools.
We divorce. We both know that's what you want. Life is rarely fair, especially out here.
I believe that there's another man.
Lemonade, Sheriff.
Can I look in the house?
She only took the one suitcase.
Woman have to be crazy to leave a nice house like this one.
Does I was just trying to think what would be better for her. Now that we know that she comes back to life, or well, she's comes like, back from dead, yeah. The undead, you know, whatever. Like, is that okay that they showed that, or would it have been better if like we went in? And it was just us from this trailer finding out that he killed his wife. And then never knowing that she came back. That she comes back to haunt him. I mean, would that be like too far-fetched? Or would that be like, okay, we're going in, we're going to see him start to go crazy, and then he kills his wife because of this, whatever, and then you get surprised that she actually comes back to haunt him. That's when I watch this shit, I always think of alternates and shit like that and whatnot. But that was pretty, it looks creepy.
I didn't even know this was by Stephen King. Like, I've never even heard of 1922.
Me neither.
Well, looks like I got another book to read.
Eventually. Oh, yeah, it was a book, wasn't it?
Yeah, based on the novella by Stephen King.
Nope. Never heard of it.
I'm excited to watch it because it's Stephen King.
And I'm excited to watch Thomas Jane. He's awesome. He was in The Mist.
Oh, was he the dad?
He was the main actor.
But
anyways, this looks awesome, so I will definitely try to watch it. I know we don't have Netflix and whatnot.
We'll find a way to watch it.
Comment down below, let us know what you guys thought. Don't forget to like, share, and please
subscribe.
Thank you all very much for watching, and have a good one.